Welcome back. We're here at Daytona International Raceway, and we are still in the Proto H series. We are going to be starting in the rear here. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to join our Discord. I'm still looking for people to start doing some subscriber races, so look out for that. But let's jump in the first race. Doing that to get our gear select back here. Ooh, one guy off. It's nice of that guy to go into the screen there. So he could phase through people and not have to worry about hitting everyone. Draft here. Oh. Barely keeping it on the racetrack. Here we go. Yes. Good draft. We are zooming. I came dive bombing in there. Okay. Give myself two positions there by that guy being a little too aggressive. I'll take it. They're fine. Catching on the leader a little bit. Losing some, frames there pretty hard, and then also losing a little bit of time penalty because we came through there pretty quick. Contest going on right up here. Oh no. That piston contest definitely gave us That guy is lucky that we are there to help him brake. Nice. Really quick through there. In slipstream range here of third. We're zooming. Flying past them. Absolutely monstrous bus stop there for us, but guy behind is still in slipstream range. We are gaining a little bit on first and second. Rear tires have gone a little bit, but well, hopefully that doesn't give us much of a penalty. Good. Kind of odd to see the rear tires go before the front tires, but I'm glad to see it. Oh, we're gonna get a penalty for that one, but it's alright, I guess. We'll just take it. Mediums, boom. Quick. 0.03 seconds, a little bit longer than most. People that opted not to stop. Second and third, which will be first and second once we have the guy in first pit. No, we're just a little bit off. Dang it. Oh,
total
man.
Time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
It's gonna hurt. Yep, so we're back up into third gear, chasing down first and second. Looks like they had a little bump in there, so we caught up to him a little bit. Try to push a little too hard through there. Yeah, if they're quicker through that bus stop. Oh, it's real slow through the bus stop here. Catching on second, he must have had a big issue. Good bus stop for us here. Just 3 seconds, 2.9. Yeah. So second is out of the slipstream of first, so we might be able to run him down now. Come on. You can do it. .5. So, because as soon as we get the slipstream, I know we can get around them. Down to 2.5 again. last lap here, 2-3.
Final lap. You got this.
No, we pushed too hard through there. Lost a lot of time. I lost almost a second on that. Lost a whole second. I think we're gonna definitely have the fastest lap here. We are not. Gonna be able to catch these guys. That's unfortunate, but definitely a good race. Yeah, we had the fastest lap, not by much though. I thought we'd have a faster lap by a little bit more than that. I think we were very consistent around the 135 ish, except for obviously that last lap. Oh wow, no, someone had a 135. 8-9, so just a little bit quicker than us. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.